was the favorite, but now number eight. RJ Dakota has taken over that role. RJ Dakota is 3-2. They're off from the outside. RJ Dakota goes to the front. Coach Quarter is second. Grants Bandit third, but is bumped wide by Coach Ainge. A violent collision. WW Casey Seath is moving up with All in All. And then the trailer is back to Grants Bandit. It is RJ Dakota. So far, so good in his debut out back. He leads it by 3.5. The two, Coach Quarter is racing second. Then along the inside, you have WW Casey Seath and Coach Ainge. They head for home. It's all RJ Dakota. Going to win it by about 3 lengths. Coach Quarter second, WW Casey Seath third.